On these tiny size 3 skates, a 90-pound ballerina on ice named Kristi Yamaguchi carried the greatest of expectations to come home with the glamorous gold in the glamour event, ladies figure skating.
When you wish.
It's a feat accomplished by only 4 U.S. women before her.
Do you believe now that you're in the same category as a Dorothy Havel and a Peggy Fleming?
It doesn't feel like that, no. I still feel, there's still something more special about them than, about me. So.
The modesty is pure Yamaguchi, and having survived the scorching spotlight of the Olympic Games with grace and style, she's a marketing dream.
Well, I think what Kristi brings to Madison Avenue and the corporations and the ad agencies there is number one, that she's a great athlete, and number two, her personality. From a business standpoint, she has everything that it takes, and the world's at her feet right now.
Just how much is the glamour gold worth? Well, it's impossible to predict, but safe to say, millions. For right now, she'll concentrate on the World Championships just 4 weeks away. The always disciplined Yamaguchi is allowing herself this one little luxury.
There have been times where, I just want to go out there and scream, I won the gold, maybe when no one's around.
And in the privacy of her own thoughts, she'll soon decide if she'll turn pro. Chances are the answer will be yes.
So here in Western Canada, it's business as usual for Kristi Yamaguchi. With an added twist, though, she's feeling the unique joy of actually doing what everyone expected her to do. Now, 3,000 miles away in Boston, Paul Wylie and Nancy Kerrigan are feeling the unique joy of doing what no one expected them to do. And as with most things in life, the unexpected joy is so sweet.
Together, they came home to Boston on Thursday. Nancy Kerrigan, the classic underdog who has quietly, meticulously made her way to the top. Paul Wylie, the Harvard grad who has gone from unheralded to heroic in just 2 short months. 27 years old, he hung on to his dream. And as the world goes, hanging on to a dream isn't always easy or smart.
People told me to quit last year. I knew they were wrong, and I knew in my heart there was something inside me that would not let me quit.
For Paul and Nancy and Kristi too, hanging on to their dreams was the smartest thing and probably the sweetest thing they ever did.
Kristi Yamaguchi will now defend her world title this March in Oakland, California, and she'll be joined there by Nancy Kerrigan. Paul Wylie will move on to professional skating and then on to law school.